Hey guys, Zach here, and this time we finally, finally have the Yokai Watch Series 1 Yo Motion pages for the Yokai Watch Medallion. I found these at my local ThinkGeek store, which is a new store that just opened up in my local mall, which is basically the same thing as GameStop, but it doesn't have any video games. It's everything else that GameStop has in their store. And I guess they're partnered with GameStop in some way? So the Yokai Watch stuff this weekend, I guess in celebration of the movie, is actually 20% off in the store. So I've only seen that listed at GameStop, but apparently ThinkGeek is doing the sale as well. And they randomly gave me a Pause Fury promo medal for just buying any Yokai Watch stuff. So that was awesome of them. I'm surprised these are still floating around. This was what you got for pre-ordering the first watch over here. So that's crazy. But we have the pages, which is so important, and I'm so glad we finally have them so we can finally get these sorted. So, nothing really to look at. It's the exact same as their old pages. The only difference is Nate has the new watch on his hand. They even have the old metal still in there. So let's get this open and see what's inside. All right, so inside you get the exclusive Taigappa medal. I thought it was Fogappa too, but it's Taigappa. You get two character sheets, only two this time because there's only 30 medals in the Yo Motion sets. So there's only two pages worth here. We'll look at those in a second too. You get your stickers, which has some of the Yokai Watch 2 yokai on there. Like there's a Zappery, I think is what that one is. It might be the other one. There's Flamerice, there's Spoilerina, Fokappa, Smogmela. Pretty cool. Pride Shrimp. I love these stickers. Still get three sheets of metal pages in the ever-important instruction sheet, which tells you to put them in there. That's all it tells you to do. And they still have the setup where they have the pages in the middle of legend pages, which absolutely will not work with these. You will destroy your book, so don't do that. I don't know why they keep showing that. So here's the exclusive Taigappa medal that comes with this. I think it actually says Taikappa in the watch. It's weird. Here is Fokappa. They're exactly the same, except he's a different shade of green and he has tiger stripes. So that makes you stronger in the yokai world. He's a charming tribe, so let's hear him in the Model Zero real quick. Let's go. Yeah, he says Tai Kappa. Like, very plainly, you can hear the K in that. Even though his name is Tai Gappa with a G. Oh well. Okay, so let's look at these character pages real quick and see what we get. There's Bauminose. Boyclops, Smogmela. There's Come On, Come On. Hisfit, Faux Kappa. Devour her, smashable. Let's see, who else we got? We got Broke Umbrella. I actually really liked him in the game. Sergeant Burley, they're really trying to make him a thing. I think the Japanese kids love him, is why he's so popular. Palisol, he's adorable. There's Bochinyan. Zappery, Slice and Rice, Lady Longneck. Jibanyan, Flamerice, Spoilerina. Swelton. Miradox, Walkappa, Demuncher, I didn't know he was in this set. Orcanos. And there's Taigappa there. Awesome. So these work just like all of the other pages, so we're gonna get the medallion over here and get him in there. And before I go any further, yes, I can plainly see that this is draggy. I totally get it. You guys can stop commenting and sending me messages. It's draggy. I see his little snot bubble, his crystal ball. See, I thought that was the bow on Wazzat, where his eyes should be. That's what was throwing me off. I forgot Draggy had little horns. But I see it's Draggy. It's Draggy. You can stop commenting now. Alright, so in here I've got the pages that originally came with it. So I'm going to take all the medals out of this. We can put them in the right place. Okay, everyone should know the routine by now. We're gonna go one page in. We're gonna put our first character page in here. Gonna open these up first. gonna go over here. Then we're gonna go one more page. Two more page. And then put our second one in there. So actually, now that I think about it, those extra pages that you get with this set actually aren't needed in this, because the four you get with it are enough for just these two pages. So now you just got three extra pages back here. Which is fine, because I'm about to start buying more pages for that book for series 3 and 4 whenever they eventually maybe come out. So, alright, we got them all in there. So let's start filling this up, finally. Okay, the first one we got is Bauminose here. So he'll go right there. New pages, there we go. And then there's Come On from The Watch. And there's his fit right next to him. And then here's Faux Kappa. And Smashable. And then we got our next page. And I've had multiple people ask me why I don't just turn these pages upside down so they're still the right side way over here. It's because they're actually a little bit taller on the bottom than they are on the top. So if you flip them around, it's actually going to be covering up the names down here. The medals actually go a little bit further down than they should. And I'll put a picture up after this clip so you can see what I'm talking about. And on the back page, we got Buchinyan, so he's going to go upside down on this side. And there's Robonyan, so he'll go right here. Then Zapperi's way on the end over here, so he's going to go way over here on this side. And then there is a Jibanyan here, but he's not one of the three Jibanyan we already have. This is the one that comes in the set. There's a regular Jibanyan in that set, too. And I just realized how annoying this is that Victory isn't foil like the other two. Huh. But we do have Spoilerina down here, which is odd because she's legendary, and I thought it usually says legendary on her tab there. Let me double check. Yeah, here we go. See, Shogunyan says legendary, and they're always in the middle of the page, like up at the top. But for Spoilerina, it just says she's a regular charming yokai. It doesn't say she's legendary, and she's in the corner. That's weird. But let's put her medal there anyways. Okay, so on to the last page. We got Swelton up on the top there. And we have Miradox right next to him. And Wakappa right next to him. Alright. And there is Big Bad Orkanos. Get in there. Get in there. And there's Taikappa, or Taigappa, whatever you want to say, I guess. And whoops. So how many people were yelling at me that I totally missed some yokai? There's Flame of Rice. I forgot we already had him. So he's going to go right here. Then on the first page, totally forgot about Little Tungus up here. She's adorable. I don't know why I forgot about her. And Smogmilla. Whoops. Alright, so that's all the ones we got now. Now, we're going to turn to the back for my legend page. There's our Hovernyan medal. And we have these three Jibanyans that don't have a spot. So I'm going to put one up here. One right here. And one here. Just to keep track of them. So there we go. Look at that. It's like a real medallion now. Just hundreds more to go. Alright, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. You guys still have a little bit more time to go comment on my contest video, the giveaway video, which is two videos before this one. So go comment on that if you haven't already. So thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day.